happens at noon on a fatal hit-and-run accident that claimed the life of a teenager. The driver accused and now in custody. According to DPS, this man turned himself in. The 31-year-old from San Juan is accused in the accident that claimed the life of 17-year-old Juan Vasquez Jr. He was killed while trying to cross Cesar Chavez Road just after midnight on New Year's Day. Trujillo has been charged with manslaughter and failure to stop and render aid involving death.